How do we frame up a blue chip deck? 2x8 joists are used, 12 inches on center. A ledger board is used to connect the deck joists to the house floor framing. The ledger board is attached with the gold G or K structural screws. The silver joist hangers attach the joists to the ledger. We use 5,000-pound helico piles as the deck foundation. The piles support the deck postings. This is an engineered LVL beam. Using these increases the distance we can span between postings. Heavy blocking is added to the sides of the frame for proper railing support. Blocking is added to the frame on longer joist spans to increase stability. Perfect.